quiet if I lay there again. Where was the girl from when the last I'd been? The commode refused to speak as I made my escape. You knew every subtle nuance of my war-torn face. The concrete outside felt disrespected. It was partly my fault, it had been neglected. At the precipice of fate is where I caught my oath with a battle for my back. You know what I wrote.